Here's how to clean up hard water rings in your toilet. I like to use Barkeeper's Friend Soft Cleanser and a pumice stone. Apply the Barkeeper's Friend to the area, then wet the pumice stone and scrub in circles around the ring. Once the ring is gone, give it a final swish and flush, and there you have it, as good as new. Now you know how to clean that up.